After its release, the movie sparked rumors of a curse that was said to have befallen the cast and crew. Directed by Tobe Hooper and produced by Steven Spielberg, the original Poltergeist told the terrifying tale of a family who became besieged by a malicious haunting that culminated in their youngest daughter being pulled through a portal to the other side. Some of the stories that arose following the film's release, however, would end up becoming almost as famous as the film itself. Many of them, including the rumor that the crew used real skeletons instead of fake ones to save money, turned out to be completely true. Most notorious of all, however, was the so-called Poltergeist curse that was attributed with the unfortunate and untimely demise of many of the people who had worked on the film. Just after the movie was released in 1982, the actress who played the older sister Dana, Dominique Dunn, was murdered by her abusive ex-boyfriend, John Sweeney. Then around 7 months before the release of the second movie in the series, the actor who played the evil spirit Kane, Julian Beck, succumbed to stomach cancer. The actor who played Taylor, Will Sampson, died 1 year later following a heart-lung transplant. Perhaps the best-known death relating to the series, however, was that of its young protagonist, Heather O'Rourke, who died unexpectedly of septic shock following the release of the third film. Whether the curse will carry across to the 2015 remake, however, remains to be seen.